Hey kids, welcome back to my YouTube channel Twinkle's World for Kids. Today we will learn about India map with states and capitals. As you can see the India map, India is surrounded by Arabian Sea on the west side and Bay of Bengal on the east side. India has neighboring countries like China, Pakistan, Afghanistan and Nepal. India has in total 29 states and 8 union territories. Telangana is the latest state to be added. Now we will talk about the capitals of major Indian states. A capital is a city or a town which is the administrative center of a country or that state. In most cases, capital of a state is highly advanced or densely populated place. So now let's go through some of the capitals of Indian states with my brother Arav, who will tell the capitals of various states. What is the capital of Rajasthan?
Jaipur.
Moving on. What is the capital?
Jaipur.
Moving on. What is the capital of Bihar?
Patna.
What is the capital of Uttar Pradesh?
Lucknow.
What is the capital of West Bengal?
Kolkata.
What is the capital of Goa?
Panaji.
What is the capital of Assam?
Dispur.
What is the capital of Odisha?
Bhubaneswar.
What is the capital of Jharkhand?
Ranchi.
What is the capital of Karnataka?
Bengaluru.
What is the capital of Maharashtra?
Mumbai.
What is the capital of Madhya Pradesh?
Bhopal.
What is the capital of Telangana?
Hyderabad.
What is the capital of Haryana?
Chandigarh.
And the capital of India is New Delhi. So today we learned about the capitals of Indian states. I hope you liked the video. Please do subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you.